subscribe and turn on all notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. I mean, you don't have to subscribe, but you can if you want to. Enjoy the video.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be having a look at the brand new leaks that Barbie has posted on Twitter about the brand new school that is coming to Royal High. So, the one that we are going to be looking at first was posted 3 days ago. So it's posted like on Monday by the looks of this tweet, but I thought, why not have a look at it anyway? So it says, "Good morning and happy Monday. I have a special announcement. We are remaking the school. Its theme is Enchantix times Royal High, yet it involved in a entirely new fresh school gameplay experience. Really early in development, but can't wait to give the dream school you deserve. This looked incredible. I'm so excited for it, but it does say that it's still really early in development, so it could be still a little while until it comes out. I would say maybe about 6 months. I don't know if that's pushing it too far. I'm not quite sure, but maybe around that long. I don't know. It could be shorter than that. It could be longer than that, but I feel like it does take a really long time to make games like this. Obviously, I've never made a game myself. I would still say that it would take a really long time to make a game. So let's have a little look at the picture a bit more. So it looks really, really cool. The graphics are so good. Like, you can actually see like the light coming in on the windows, and the windows are so pretty as well. Like, the windows look so nice. I think they're also using fan art for the pictures in here. It looks so cute. Like, honestly, it looks adorable. So yeah, we have some like fan art here, some flowers. So this looks like maybe like a hallway or something like that. We have like pink and yellow carpets. This is like pastel and really cute. And then we have marble floor, because obviously it's got to look real, it's got to look elegant. So we have like a hallway going off that way, and then we have a hallway probably going off that way. I mean, you can't actually see if there's stairs there, but I'm guessing that there's probably a hallway there. There's also like a little seating area here. It does look really, really cute. I reckon it will be really, really big. Anyway, now that we've had a look at that tweet, let's move up to the one that was just recently put onto Twitter by Barbie. And that is talking about the brand new lockers that are coming as well. So I feel that they're gonna probably leak something every couple of days, maybe. I'm not quite sure, but these look so cute. How cute do they look? They look so cute. So we actually have like a mirror, and we have like some stickers around the mirror. We also have some fairy lights around the mirror too, which is really, really cute. We also have like a banner up there with like crowns and hearts on, and also there's like a little closet kind of space in there too, because there's some coat hangers and things like that. And I'm thinking, because there isn't actually anything inside the lockers, so I'm wondering if you can actually put your own stuff in there and maybe fill it up like as you go, maybe put like your own books in there, or maybe when you take the books out, your locker will be empty, and then when you put the books back in, it will be like full up again, maybe. Or maybe it's just because it's in progress and they haven't like completely filled the locker up yet. It could be because of that, but that would be quite cool too. And then next to it, we just have a locker that is shut, and it looks like it also has a combination to open your locker on it, so you probably need a combination. What is this up here? That looks interesting. I don't know what it means, but it looks interesting. But it looks very elegant. Again, it looks really royal. I don't know what's behind it. I have a feeling that might be like the front of the locker. Although it doesn't have like that part on that locker like that has on the front, unless that's something else. I'm not quite sure. But let me know down below what you think about this brand new Royal High / Enchantix school that is coming to Royal High. I'm really, really excited for it. I think it's gonna look amazing, and I wonder what kind of lessons is gonna be, if they're gonna add any new lessons. I'm not quite sure what lessons I would like them to add. I really actually am not quite sure, because I feel like they have like a lot of their lessons anyway, but they might make maybe detention more of a thing, because obviously in the old Royal High School we did actually have a detention. They didn't add a detention in the new one either, so I'm not sure if they maybe add that again, but I'm not quite sure what lessons they add. They might just keep their lessons the same, but maybe add like new things to do in the lessons, because for example in chemistry you have to mix the potions, and they had that in the old Royal High and then they added it into the new Royal High as well, so they might change that and add something different. I really don't know what to expect from this new school. All I can tell you is that I'm really excited for it, and I hope you guys are really excited for it too if you're big Royal High fans, because I'm a really big Royal High fan and I love Royal High. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was a very chatty video. I want to try and make my videos a bit longer because I'm making them really short. I don't mean to, I never know what to say. So I'm gonna try and make them a bit longer. I'm gonna talk a little bit longer because I posted a video yesterday on links for the brand new Adopt Me update, but it was literally 1 minute long. I barely said anything, so I do want to try and talk in my videos more, but I hope you enjoyed this one. I'm really excited. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you have a good day, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.